So now I'm going. Where am I going now? I gotta go backwards, but I don't know how to get back there. I'm an idiot. This spot I hopefully fully completed. Yes, it did. Alright. That's where we get the fucking little button presser thing. I really can't get back up there now. So I guess I gotta take the long way. Pretty sure this is a short way. Or a shortcut, in a sense. God fucking damn, that's the second time. Fuck. We are progress made, right? Yeah, okay, progress made was where we were at. I gotta do that fucking, I gotta do all that shit again. I fucking hate everything. And then when we go out to this door, we stop fucking moving entirely. God damn, if that's that close to a fucking ledge, pisses me off. I wonder how I'm gonna get into that room. Whatever, doesn't matter. It's funny, I could probably use my saves more often, but I'd really need to keep them. Because I have zero, that's no fun. Oh, okay, that's why, because I had to fucking press this button. I was afraid there for a moment. God damn it. Then it's... Here we go. Here it is. This is where we were at. This is where that playthrough fucking ended at last time. And now I'll actually be able to do this part because I know how to fucking do it. Let's say they made it a little bit easier to figure out where you're jumping from, though. That was a complaint of mine, at least. Not knowing where the fuck I was jumping. However, I still feel like I don't know where I'm going now. What the fuck? This looks so much more complicated than it did last time. How the hell? I can't make that jump. What the fuck? Where am I? Alright, well, now I'm definitely confused. Let's explore the room a little bit before I do anything. I remember that because I... No, because there was like a platform there, wasn't there? You would jump from one spot, then jump to... They changed this room up entirely. What the fuck? Okay. At least it looks like it's different. I could be wrong. All right, we got this now. So we have night vision crap, which looks so weird. Whatever. Nice. I hate seeing these fucking bodies around the place because it looks like I can grab them right away, but I clearly cannot. For fuck, did I die? Oh my fucking god. Wow, I just fucked myself over so hard. I'm not even gonna bother going that way this time. I'm just gonna come over here. Oh, you have to. If you don't have this door open, you're kind of fucked for that room. Oh my fucking god! Alright, let's not die this time. Wrong buttons again. I don't know how I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I really should know these buttons by now. So yeah, I don't know where I'm going from this point on. Like, that opened up, so I guess we'll go that way. Huh. Forgot that this was a thing. Well, how do I get up there now? Huh. I could always do this? Doesn't let me do it in some spots. That's weird. But yeah, but how do I get up there? I don't see a little spot to jump onto anywhere. Oh, wait. Over here. Over here. Over here. Yeah. Nice. I can get these bodies. Or this body. It's only one, but whatever. Ammo! Don't mind if I... Yeah, I was right. I went to, like, the fucking wrong spots entirely. This is where I had to go. However, the main issue now is, even though if I got that ammo, I still don't know where I'm going. Very hard to see. I can't jump up there. Seriously? Yeah, I can't make that jump. I tried it before and it didn't work, but... Oh, really? You made it this time. Alright, good to know. Good to know you just fucking hate me. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, game. Cool. You're a real nice game, you know? God, piece of shit. Like, what was the difference then? Did I jump too late? Like, what the fuck? Well, what did that do? Or was I locked in here? I just didn't realize it. I might have been locked in here and just didn't realize it because I was, you know, not paying attention. That might have been what happened. Whatever, I'm out. So now what? I got the night vision shit. But where am I going to go to utilize the night vision shit? Because in all honesty, most of the places I've been to, I've already used it. Also, I don't know if this save file had this area done up, but I can use this shit and it won't be an issue. Let me see. No, wait, I have been through here, because that's right. That's how I got to the other side of the... Actually, well, at least with the goggles on, I can see if I miss anything. Huh. There we go. Yeah, so I thought those were fucking, like, bad touch things. But that one is. Okay. Yeah, there we go. So it's a good thing I did go back for this. Nice. Nice! Yee. I don't even see anything there. Oh, no, I do. Okay. Whatever. Good, good. We got a fuck ton of ammo now. This thing's a fucking godsend. Nothing behind me. Nothing above me. Better put this gun away. Didn't mean to pull it out. This is the true progress was made, or progress made save slot. Holy shit, was progress made. Yeah, here's this little spot that I got fucking confused in. Green key card was already used. I'm just running around now at this point to check around if I miss anything. Because it's very possible I did miss something without the fucking things on. And the ammo's over the... Yeah, okay, so I did this area then. Good to know. Oh, there's something behind there. The door, but I can't go into it, so it doesn't matter. Alright, cool. We made some progress, surprisingly enough. Let's not go into here just yet. I gotta go back to that room in a second. But I did just make a fuck ton of progress, so I'd rather not die right now. So we're gonna head back and save it. Yeah, wasting save... The fuck? Yeah, I know, like, we're wasting saves, but... At the same time, the amount I've been dying, it's been sucking. So we're gonna save it as a new game, save it as... ammo gotted. Cool. Ammo has been gotted, we can move forward. So it was this one? No, not yet. That's right, that's later. When this asshole tries to come in and step on my turf. Yeah, there's nothing up here. I thought so. Good to know that, you know, I'm not crazy when I think there's, like, not a lot up here. Shit. Can't see. I really gotta figure out how to find the key for some of this shit. But now I got the fucking, the green key. So now I can use this wherever. Problem is, I still don't, you know, have a good spot to use it at. So if I do this way... Nice! Wait. How... Fuck, that didn't really work in my opinion. I mean, I got this out, but that wasn't the plan. Fuck! So yeah, for trying to cheese it, I guess. What's under there, I wonder? I didn't even check that at all. Yeah, this is annoying. Cause that fucking button over there is the one that fucks me over the hardest. Cause there's definitely something I'm missing. But like, what am I missing? Cause I'm assuming you need this wireless transceiver at some point, and this is definitely the point you would need it at, but you clearly need to keep it. Oh god, I'm still alive. Good. Did I seriously need to take damage there, though? What is the point of this? Yeah, I don't understand the point of this one. Is this just to get the fucking button back? Like, what was the point of this? There wasn't even a body up here. So, like, what the fuck? I can't press anymore. That's good to know. This is to do that. Because then when you come back through here, yeah, you would totally try to get the fucking thing back. But, like... Come on, really? That's what I have to fucking do? Still nothing on you. Pretty sure this led to nothing. Oh yeah, it was just a bullshit room at the end. That's right. I ran through there and there was jack shit over there. Unless there is something over there that I just missed, but who cares? So yeah, I guess he just stops moving entirely the second I get up here. Is there anything up here? No. Good to know. Good to know now than to fucking try to do everything later. And then come back and be like, oh, I didn't check on top of that. That's always dumb of me. Is there anything up here? Yes, there was. There was a bunch of fucking ammo. What the fuck? Phone's going off. What are you going off for? There's something down there. Instead of jumping for that, we're just gonna fall down because there's nothing up there that we fucking need. Yeah, that's right, because that's just a fucking chest we can't even open up. I had to second guess myself because I couldn't remember correctly if that was the case. Huh. Weird. Yes, nice, more ammo. Stand up, please. Thank you. What is this? Is this a storage box? My problem is with these storage boxes is like, does it actually store anything for me? Because I don't want to put something in there and it turns out that doesn't actually work the way I think it works. Because it's very much like it feels like a Resident Evil style storage box, but I think I'll just hold on to what I have for now. Let's go for... That sucked. I think I went this way last time. Jesus Christ. This lets me see underwater somewhat? Huh. Something's gonna spawn in this room. I'm gonna head back, I think. Try to fucking save it.